I had an MRI scan and the results revealed a nerve tumor. What could I have felt before to already know that I had this injury? Guys, most nerve tumors, as we discussed here, are benign. They are neurofibromas and peripheral nerve schwannomas. Sometimes the person remembers that they fell and hit the area many years ago. It is possible that the tumor arose as a result of this fall, this impact. Most of the time, tumors are idiopathic. They are found without any apparent cause. Patient exhibits the following symptoms. The shock-like sensation, tingling, reduced sensitivity, weakness, and the well-known lump that manifests on the skin when touched, causing a sudden electric shock sensation traveling down to the legs or feet. I'm experiencing rapid growth of a lesion with intense loss of strength and sensitivity. Attention, this is a warning sign because benign tumors of peripheral nerves grow slowly. It is very important for you to consult with a specialist and undergo tests and diagnosis to choose the best treatment in your case. So how did you find out you had this injury? Comment down below because I want to know. If you like this information and want to learn more about peripheral nerve tumors, like the video and follow my channel,